Dear honorable viewers, all the students of class 9 and their parents, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to the assignment solution for 2022 second week. Subjects of this week are English, science and Bangladesh and global studies, and today's topic is science. If you already subscribed in my channel, thank you very much. If not, please subscribe now to get the notification of next video, and that will inspire me for the next video development. For this, click on the subscribe button below the video, then click on the bell icon, and then click on the option all. Let's see the assignment at first. Guidelines for writing assignment. The assignment should be prepared considering the following steps. According to the food components, the names of 25 foods presenting in the form of a table. The distribution of the daily balanced diet of an adult presenting by drawing a pie chart. Name the vitamins from your diet list and describe the names of the deficiency diseases and their remedies. Describe the names and functions of the minerals found in your food list. Instructions. A. Making a list of food components as the form of table. Number B. The distribution of the daily balanced diet of an adult pie chart. Number C. Names of vitamins, deficiency, diseases and remedies. Title of the assignment: Preparing a Daily Balanced Diet List for an Adult. Assignment number 1. Food components and a list of 25 food items. From here, we have to write your assignment. There are 6 components of food, example, gracia, carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, and water. Among them, carbohydrates, proteins, and fats ensure development and give energy. Fats and carbohydrates are called the energy producing foods, and proteins are called the bodybuilding foods. Vitamins, minerals and water protect the body from diseases. On the basis of food component, there are 25 food items are tabulated below. Carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamins and minerals, vegetables and fruits. Carbohydrate: rice, wheat, maize, potato, grapes, apple, carrots, dates. Proteins: fish, meat, egg, milk, bean, pea, nuts. Fat: meat with fat, butter, ghee, cheese, mustard oil. Vitamins and minerals: vegetables, lettuce, finger, cabbage, cauliflower, fruits, mango, ripe papaya, etc. A daily balanced diet component distribution for adult. An adult who does physical work should take food of 2000 to 2500 kilocalories per year, day. It is necessary to eat vitamins, minerals and fibrous food along with vegetables and fruits. We know a pie chart, sometimes called a circle chart, is a way of summarizing a set of nominal data or displaying the different values of a given variable, example, gracia, percentage distribution. This type of chart is a circle divided into a series of segments. So, a balanced diet for an adult is described below in a pie chart. Here, fat saturated 5%, fats unsaturated 20%, protein 15%, and carbohydrate 60%. Figure: a pie chart of a daily balanced diet component distribution for adult. vitamins that are found in many in my food and their deficiency symptoms and remedies. Vitamin is essential for normal growth and a healthy body. Vitamin is an organic compound. If we eat a healthy diet with adequate vegetables every day, we can get the required vitamins from our daily food. We get vitamin A, D, E, and K are fat soluble, and vitamin B complex and C are water soluble. Deficiency symptoms of these vitamins and their remedies are described below. Vitamin A deficiency symptom: night blindness, cornea ulcer, scabies, cold and cough, and throat pain. Remedies: eating foods enriched with vitamin A, example gracia, red amaranthus, kochu shak, data shak, basil, jute leaf, kolmi shak, mint, pea, carrot, lady's finger, cabbage, peanut, mango, ripe papaya, jackfruits, etc. Vitamin D deficiency symptom: children may be attacked with Rickett's disease. Remedies: eating foods enriched with vitamin D, example gracia, yolk of eggs, milk, butter, cabbage, liver, and oil-rich fish. Vitamin E deficiency symptom: the embryo may die in the uterus. Remedies: eating foods enriched with vitamin E, example gracia, corn oil, cotton seed oil, sunflower oil, and lettuce leaf. Vitamin B complex deficiency symptom: beriberi, worms in the angle of lips, mouth, tongue, pellagra disease, anemia. Remedies: eating foods enriched with vitamin B complex, example gracia, liver, milk, fish, meat, egg, cheese, kidney, etc. Vitamin C deficiency symptom: bleeding from gum of teeth, decreases immunity of the body. Remedies: eating foods enriched with vitamin C, example gracia, amloki, lemon, orange, tomato, radish, cauliflower, etc. Minerals that are found in my daily diet are described below. Iron, main element of blood. Main function is hemoglobin formation. Hemoglobin transports oxygen. Calcium, the main element of bone and teeth. The main element of bone and teeth, it protects rickets and osteomalacia of aged women. Phosphorus, it plays a vital role in the formation of nucleic acid and nucleoprotein and in carbohydrate metabolism. Main function is the formation of bone and teeth. And we have already reached at the end of this assignment. Thank you very much for watching, and keep watching for the next video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.